I'll explain later. But looking at a really good blood trail right now. I'm gonna keep following this blood trail really quietly because I think I heard him go down. I'm gonna try to peek over that ridge.
It's October 18th, and I am a very happy hunter tonight. I've definitely killed bigger bucks than this, but I'm as happy right now as I've been on just about any deer. This is a very nice deer. I'm very happy to take them. The reason I'm so happy is this year, we've had two severe winters in a row, and I've been running about 11 trail cameras all over up here, and it's way down. I mean, we've got some does and stuff, but there's just not bucks this year. I mean, so I started running cameras in September in all my normal spots, no bucks going on. So I even started setting spots in a couple new areas and still just couldn't get anything going at all. And so right mid-season here about a week ago, I knew I had to do something. So I just started scouting out new ground. I'm here in Baraga County in an area I've never even hunted before, but got a camera out on this property here, and all of a sudden, right away, I had a picture of this nice buck. So I was downstate for that last week. I got back, and I went ahead here today, and I set up a tree stand, first time I've ever been here. And I was just going to go home and give it a few days, but I thought, you know, maybe the element of surprise. I'll just pop right in here tonight, just set the stand. And sure enough, I wasn't sitting there an hour, and I saw a nice little 8-point coming down the creek bottom, and he'd been running with this bigger buck. And all of a sudden, right behind, I saw him coming up out of the creek bottom there. And he got right to the base of my tree and was sniffing around there where I'd made some scent today. And all of a sudden, he started like walking away, and he got to about 20 yards. And touched it off, hit him a little high, but got the lungs just fine. I was pretty sure I heard him go down, so I started looking. I had great lung blood. I followed him here probably a little over 100 yards. And here he lays, just a nice Baraga County 8-pointer. This feels really good to take a buck this year. I know a lot of UP hunters are probably going to have some frustrations this year. There's still bucks up here, but you're definitely going to have to hunt harder to find them this year. I found that out here right away, so really happy tonight. I mean, this I wait for this season all year long, and nights like tonight, this is what it's all about right here.